using new news, she slaying the city. No makeup, just wake up and still giving a freak. Hit the lights, camera, action, cause it's big as a movie. And grab a seat and now tune with disastrous beauty.
Hey, Lovebugs, it's your girl Disastrous Beauty coming back with the voiceover. So the unit I will be reviewing today was a unit that I caught with my own coin, so shout out to me. This unit is by Outre and it is in the style Jaylani, and I have it in the color DR6/Champagne Fizz, and it is from the Perfect Hairline Collection, and it's a 13x6 frontal. This unit does come with two combs in the front, one comb in the back with adjustable straps. And yeah, y'all, that is pretty much it. If you are interested in any more detailed specs and all that good stuff about this unit, then please continue to watch, and I will see you, Lovebugs, in the outro. Bye.
You went from lonely to falling in love, watching it all unfold. Yeah, I'm not scared of commitment, I'm just scared of doing something wrong. I don't wanna see you go, cause baby I got problems, problems in me. Sometimes it gets hard for me to tell you how. Show you it's underneath, cause I don't wanna let you down. Got a lot of demons up in my brain, got a lot of bad thoughts giving me pain. I'm afraid to show you it's underneath, cause I don't wanna let you down. Let you down, let you down, let you down, down, down. Let you down.
About this unit, then please continue to watch. Okay, y'all, so this is a unit that I caught with my own coin. Shout out to me for copping a unit with my coins, honey. Okay, this unit that I have is by Outre. It is from their Perfect Hairline Collection. It does have a faux scalp in here as well, and it is a 13x6 frontal. This unit is in the style Jaylani. And I have it in the color DR6/Champagne Fizz. It is heat safe, resistant up to 400 degrees. It has transparent HD lace, no plucking required. And it says, what is a faux scalp? It tells you what a faux scalp is. It says real scalp illusion, reduced lace grid lines, fully hand tied 13x6 frontal, ear to ear soft HD transparent lace, pre-plucked hairline with natural baby hairs, comes with pre-attached elastic band, heat styling friendly. So this is what this unit looks like on the stock car, and if I'm not mistaken, the model is wearing the same color that I have. I think I could be wrong though. Let me see. Yeah, I think she is. I don't see it, but I think she is. I'm just gonna say, hold on, let me see if it's on the side. Yeah, she is wearing the same color that I have. So this is what it looks like. And it's showing you guys, you can style it in a middle part. You can put it, I don't know if she got a right or a left side part. And you can have like the little, you know, braids or railroad tracks. And those are railroad tracks. You can do that type of style as well with it. And then on the inside, it is showing you guys a closer look at that style with the railroad tracks. I don't think you guys can see it that well. Maybe you can. And then on the back, it tells you what the special colors are. Okay, so let's get into what I, the details and specs that I've noticed with this wig. Now, with this particular wig, I do feel like it is big head friendly, and it does have that elastic band. So if you have a smaller head, I think those help a lot with smaller heads. Just the elastic band just usually does help with that. It does have the faux scalp. Like, I'm always saying I'm not really a fan of the faux scalp thing. But I will say this. With this faux scalp, it makes it easier to not have to do the ball cap method or anything like that. And it does give a more realistic look. Like, so I'm always saying I ain't for the faux scalp, but I do really like the faux scalp with this particular wig. I just do. As far as the hairline, honey, they definitely came through with the hairline. I think it looks really good. It looks really natural. I am feeling this hairline for sure. Okay, for sure. And as I stated, you can part it elsewhere. I just parted it on that side, but you can part it where you want to because it is a 13x6 frontal wig. So you have the option to style it elsewhere. Let me brush my hair down because while I'm editing, that will drive me insane. Okay, so let's get into shed and tangling. Now, as far as tangles, I was getting a few snags here and there. It's not like a whole lot, but I want to mention that I did get a few snags with this wig, and it definitely does shed. Like, I feel like this blonde hair is just everywhere, honey. Like, it is shedding. I say I feel like it's everywhere, but it's mainly in my brush. It's mainly in my brush, and that could be because of the color. I know when it comes to blonde colors and colors, you know, weird colors like this, they do tend to shed more. So I don't know. I guess it would just depend on you and what you can handle as far as shedding goes. If shedding is like a deal breaker to you, then you may not want to go for this unit in this particular color. But it's not awful. Like, shedding isn't a deal breaker for me. Not unless it's just crazy shedding, but it's not really shedding that bad. But I do want to mention that it does shed. And yeah, I think that is pretty much it as far as the details and specs go. So I'm gonna go ahead and just show you guys where this wig comes to me in the front. So yeah, this is where it stops on me, just like sitting down or whatever. And I will do a full length check later on in the video when I do a 360. So if you are interested in a 360, a full length check, and how I feel about this unit, then please continue. Okay, so this wig, honestly, I love it. I love the wig, but I like it better in person than I do on camera. I feel like this camera is just not doing it any justice, honey. Like, I don't know why, but I that's just how I feel. I think this unit is gorgeous. I think the color is gorgeous. I think colors like this you can wear across the board. I love this unit and this color, the dark roots in the front, which are more of a brown root. That is always how I like to have like units like this. I love when the roots are like this color. I love this unit. I think it is like I said, I think it's gorgeous. I honestly think it looks better in person though than it does on camera. Like, I just feel like it's not giving me what I need on this camera, but I love the wig. I think the wig is perfection. I love this color. Far as cons, like, the only con that I can personally think of is the shed and the tangles, but like I said, I feel like they're nothing really to write home about. It just depends on you. But I think it is worth the money. I don't even remember how much I paid for this unit, but I do feel like it's worth the coins. Like, I bought it and I'm not mad that I bought it. I think it is a vibe, honey. It's a look to me. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead. That's pretty much it for that. I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys a full 360, and I will give you a lint check, and we can wrap this thing all the way. Okay, so this is obviously the unit in the front. This is it on the left side. This is it in the back. Pajama pants, honey, okay? Don't worry about my pajama pants. And this is it on the right side. So yeah, I am feeling it. Now, I will say this, the texture is, in my opinion, it's not silky, but it is a little more on the silky side than I would normally care for. So I guess that could be another con. It just depends on you. I don't typically like really silky units. I just don't. But I like this unit. It's not really silky. It's just more on the silky side than I personally care for, if that makes sense. And it may be the color too. I don't know. Because on the card, it looks like the texture should be more yakky. So I guess maybe just mentally I was expecting more of a yakky texture than I got. But nevertheless, I think it's a look. And You guys see, I did not utilize the baby hairs. Now, honey, in the thumbnail may be some baby hairs. I don't know. But I didn't utilize the baby hairs because I wanted to show that this unit doesn't necessarily need any baby hairs. Like, you can use the baby hairs if you want to, but it's not a wig that requires baby hairs. I think it is a look without them, and I'm pretty sure it'll be a look with them. Like, it just all depends on you, but I think it is a really nice wig. It looks a little frizzy, don't she? She looks a little frizzy. But yeah, overall, I really like the wig. I would recommend the wig. Let me know if you have this unit, and if you have it in another color, let me know if it sheds in like a 1B or a natural color. Let me know if it sheds or if it is just the color of this unit. And yeah, like I said, I think it's a look, it's a vibe. I am feeling her, yes, 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 honey, across the board. So yeah, that is it, and we can wrap this thing all the way up. So, if you like these videos, give me a thumbs up. If you have any questions that you feel like I may have left out, feel free to comment down below. And if you're not already subscribed, click the subscribe button, sis. And if you're not ready to follow me on all my social media platforms, I am Disastrous Beauty on both IG and Facebook. I'm Hilton Miss C on Snapchat, and I'm Disastrous B on Twitter. And I will see you love bugs next time. Bye.